Now, let's continue. Let's see what we got to do next. What do you want me next? Race against time. Saren is searching for the conduit, an ancient relic dating back to the Prothean extinction. Through the visions burned into your mind by the Beacon of Eden Prime, you believe the conduit is a weapon capable of wiping out all life in the galaxy. Saren must be stopped. Virmire, you received word that a Salarian reconnaissance team on Virmire has information about Saren. The message was unclear, and the council fears the team is in danger. All right, so this is just like eventually like a quest. This is our end goal. We have to find the conduit. Well, not the end goal, but the goal to get to the end. So basically, what we have to do next is go here to Virmire. So team on Virmire has information about Saren. Okay. Now, should I continue with the main story, or should I do some side goodies? Why are these? You know what? I kind of want to do this one. Earth's Moon. I kind of want to go check that out. Earth's Moon. That should be interesting. Okay, let's get out of here. Hercules. All right, where is... This is the Milky Way. Where is Oh man, what do you call? Oh wait, no. What do you call our solar system? Local cluster? Sol. Oh, it has to be that sol. Population 340. There's people living on Mercury here in this time? What the hell? Venus, the hottest planet in our solar system, with its molten temperatures. Yep. 800. How the hell do you live on Venus? And now Earth, this is going to be a big number, right? Population 10 billion. 11.4 billion. So on the surface, 11.4. You can't land on it. Can't land on Earth. Mars. Once considered 3.4 million. Okay, I can see that. Saturn. population orbitals type. 117,000. No, don't tell me. Okay, maybe on the moon. All moons. 9,100. Yeah, people are everywhere. There has to be something in this asteroid, though. Uncharted worlds. Okay. Level up time. Advanced shield. Ooh. Okay. Throw. Lift. Stasis. Advanced sabotage. Master sabotage. I like sabotage. Training ground debris. Let's check out the debris first. Can we see the Earth from here? Ah, that's a shame. Oh, you can! Ah, sweet. That's cool. That kind of doesn't make sense, though. The shadow on Earth doesn't make sense if the sun is right there. Thank you. I almost pressed the wrong button. Okay, perfect. Let's get back in. Let's just turn around. And let's go to over here. But wait a second. How the hell do I go over there? This is like a cliff, right? So quiet. Enemies? What kind of enemies? Just to be safe. What is that? Advanced assault drone? Holy moly. These things are no joke, man. Sabotage recharging. Now music's playing? Creepy music. Power junction. A lot of question marks, exclamation marks.
Let's get moving.
What am I supposed to do here? How do I get it? What is this? Oh, I'm supposed to destroy it. Okay. To eliminate, yeah, okay, I didn't even see the eliminate. Oh, that's not doing anything. What? Is there another door? Oh, no, don't tell me. Don't tell me each... There's three bunkers. There's three bunkers, aren't there? Oh, boy. Fight all those drones again. Here we go. That box in front of us, and then the last one, okay. So it's like all these side missions are kind of like empty, you know? You go to a planet, it's just an open area, you go there. Do you get like anything useful? Like any... I'm assuming you get like really... Thank you. out of here. So, I went to that one, so I gotta go to this one. Oh my god, they're like camping at the door. Just throw everything at him. It's like a rocket launcher at me, dude. God, almost killed me, and I didn't save. Oh, that would have been so bad. Said that the moon has 3.1 million people. This place seems pretty empty to me. And outside too. Maybe. Maybe they're living on the other side of the moon. Let's get what we need and get out of here. Specialization class? Your specialization class will replace your base class in the talent on the SWAT screen. Talent ranks in your base class transfer over to your specialization class. Go to your SWAT screen to view the bonuses you gain with each rank. Wait, what? Operative. There are masters at manipulating their environment to maximum advantage. Reduces recharge time in all tech times. Improve overload and sabotage. So, how do I do it? So I can change class now. Because I started the game as an engineer. So mission complete, right? Yes, it's gone. Okay, so therefore, these side quests are worth it because you can unlock classes. Let's go check down over there. Took a little while. Those side missions take a while. Let's move on to the main story. I want to see where this is going. Virmire. Okay, so we have to go to Virmire. A Salarian reconnaissance team is there. Their message is unclear. Maybe they're in danger. Okay, let's go. Virmire. Virmire? Virmire? Ooh. population? Its vast seas and orbital position on the inner life zone have created a wide and hugely tropical terrain vortex. The political instability of the nearby Germanic systems has impeded colonization efforts. That's a shame. Human with us, and
Commander, I'm reading a signal. Must be our Solarian infiltration team.
Check out those defense towers.
Drop the Mako. We'll go in hot and take them out.
I'll get you in underneath their radar, Commander. Got a clean drop, Commander.
Don't get cocky.
Stay out of range and continue evasive maneuvers until I bring those AA towers down.
I know the drill. Meet you at the camp once those towers are offline. Joke around.
It's right there, operative. Oh, so wait, it's not like exactly changing your class? Wait. But it's already leveled up. Is it always there? Equipment. It's been a while. I might have better things. You see, look in here. For example, what the hell? Brawler 7? 208. Wow. Last time I had colonial rounds, 8 damage per 5 seconds. Birds. You can hear birds. Grenade. Nothing. Another linear map, okay, good. Okay, here we go. enemies there. Where are they? Jam. There has to be something inside, right? No. I do not like this. I do not like this. This pistol is too slow. This one.
Get in.
Come on, come on. Save. Yeah, I don't wanna renew that. Okay, where's that bad boy? Oh no, am I stuck? I'm stuck! Dude, this game. Are you serious? Okay, okay. Let me resave on a different save file just to be safe. This is like the second time. Oh, I'm out, I'm free. Oh, I put me over there. There's a pathway you can go through here. Okay, interesting. So, okay, what? I got a mama machine over here. Oh god, I love that. Thank you. a runner. And enemies that just run at you full sprint are scary. It doesn't matter if they're like zombies, robots, they're all scary, dude. You just see this. You see this big thing just running at you at full speed. Full sprint. Disabled? Yeah, disabled.
I'm reading that the grid is down, Commander. On approach to the Solarian base now. Out.
Okay. Ready to move out, Commander.
Okay, let's go. Oh, there's another. Activate. Did I not activate it? Gotta get out again. I can just press triangle. Okay, let me go all the way down. All right, let me do this real quick. Wait a second. I changed guns. Put this back on. I did it again. has to be a better way to do this. Assault rifle. I wish there was a faster way to do this. I'll just leave it. Burp and okay. Just to make sure everything's right. Okay. Jesus. That scared the hell out of me. I should take. Just take all. I
touch down at the base, but it looks like we're grounded. The Solarian captain can explain when you get here.
Solarian captain. Ooh.
So what are we supposed to do now?
Stay put until we can come up with a plan.
Are you in charge here? What's the situation?
I'm Captain Kirahi, 3rd Infiltration Regiment STG. You and your crew have just landed in the middle of a hot zone. Every AA gun within 10 miles has been alerted to your presence.
That's just great. What now?
We stay put until the Council sends the reinforcements we requested.
We are the reinforcements.
What? You're all they sent? I told the Council to send a fleet.
We couldn't understand your transmission. They sent me to investigate.
That is a repetition of our task. I lost half my men investigating this place.
So what have you found?
Zaren's base of operations. He set up a research facility here. It's crawling with Geth and very well fortified.
What's Zaren researching?
He's using the facility to breed an army of Krogan.
Oh.
How is that possible?
Apparently, Zaren has discovered a cure for the genophage.
That's the genophage is the disease that Krogan, most Krogan babies have, right? Only a small percentage of Krogan survive infancy.
What's so important about curing this genophage?
It was the solution to the Krogan problem.
We introduced the genophage to the Krogan population after the uprising, to quell their numbers. Without it, the Krogan will quickly overrun the galaxy.
Wait, what?
And these Krogan follow Saren.
Wait, did I just misunderstand it? So, does that mean the Krogan were like an infestation? So many were being born that they had to have like a disease that kills them so they don't get populated too quickly?
The Geth are bad enough, but a Krogan army, he'd be almost unstoppable.
Exactly my thoughts. We must ensure that this facility and its secrets are destroyed.
Destroyed? I don't think so. Our people are dying. This cure can save them.
If that cure leaves this planet, the Krogan will become unstoppable. We can't make the same mistake again.
Don't tell me to decide.
We are not a mistake.
Is he going to be a problem? We already have enough angry Krogan to deal with.
He'll be fine. I'll talk to him.
I'd appreciate that, Commander. My men and I need to rethink our plan of attack. Can you give us some time?
Go ahead, Captain. I'll come back soon.
We won't be long, Commander. In the meantime, if you need any supplies, you can talk to Commander Rentola. He's in one of the tents nearby.
Looks like things are a bit of a mess.
Yeah. I wouldn't be so worried if it wasn't for Rex. It looks like he's gonna blow a gasket.
You think I should go talk to him?
It wouldn't hurt. Well, it might, actually. Just do it carefully.
I'll be careful, but be ready, just in case.
I'm always ready.
I'm concerned about Rex. I still trust him.
I've been on this mission far too long. My brood won't even recognize me.
It's an interesting helmet.
I really hope the Council pays attention to what's happening here.
That's crazy. What is he doing?
This isn't right, Shepard. If there's a cure for the genophage, we can't destroy it.
Calm down, Rex. I'm not the enemy here. Saren's the one you should be mad at.
Really? Saren created a cure for my people. You want to destroy it. Help me out here, Shepard. The lines between friend and foe are getting a little blurry where I stand.
This isn't a cure, it's a weapon. And if Saren is allowed to use it, you won't be around to reap the benefits. None of us will.
That's a chance we should be willing to take. This is the fate of my entire people we're talking about. If you can't give me a better reason than this to destroy the hopes of my people, then I'm done with you.
I can't let you jeopardize the mission.
So that's it. All this time, and that's all I get from you. How can you not see what this means to the Krogan? This base can't be destroyed. I won't allow it.
These Krogan are slaves of Saren. Puppets. Tools to be used and discarded. Is that what you want for your people?
No. We were tools for the Council once. Thank us for wiping out the Rachni. They neutered us all. I doubt Saren will be as generous. Shepard, you've made your point. I don't like this, but I trust you enough to follow your lead. Just one thing. When we find Saren, I want his head.
Woo! We did it! Man, those charm points came in clutch.
Ability to calm the Krogan is impressive.
I'm surprised you were able to reason with a Krogan.
So you could have killed them, I assume. So you would lose a party member.
It won't be an easy fight, but we're ready when you are.
Nice work with Rex. I didn't think anything would calm him down.
Thank you for speaking with the Krogan. The assault on Saren's base will be difficult enough as it is.
I assume that means you've come up with a plan.
Of sorts. We can convert our ship's drive system into a 20-kiloton ordnance. Crude, but effective.
Nice. Drop that nuke from orbit, and Saren can kiss his Turian ass goodbye.
Unfortunately, the facility is too well fortified for that. We'll need to place the bomb at a precise location.
Where?
Where do we take the nuke? And how do we get there?
The bomb must be taken to the far side of the facility. Your ship can drop it off, but we'll need to infiltrate the base, disable the AA guns, and pacify any ground forces first.
You want us to go in on foot? We don't have enough men.
We won't be able to meet their force head on.
Definitely not. But I think we can work around that. I'm going to divide my men into three teams and hit the front of the facility. While we've got their attention, you can sneak your shadow team in the back.
It's a good idea, but your people are going to get slaughtered.
We're tougher than we look, Commander. But it's true. I don't expect many of us will make it out alive. And that makes what I'm going to ask even more difficult. I need one of your men to accompany me, to help coordinate the teams.
Jesus.
You expect me to commit one of my people to your command?
We are all soldiers by trade. If your people are not prepared to face such a risk, would you really want them by your side?
He's right, Commander. We can't do this without both teams at their best. I volunteer.
Not so fast, LT. Commander Shepard will need you to arm the nuke. I'll go with the Salarians.
With all due respect, Gunnery Chief, it's not your place to decide.
Why is it that whenever someone says, with all due respect, they really mean kiss my ass?
Hold on. Yeah. Come on. Alright, what should I do here? Ashley or Kate? You could take Ashley, because if she dies... this might be messed up, but I feel like out of all of my teammates, I feel like Ashley is the one I probably like the least. She just has, like, she always has an attitude when she talks, you know? Like, rude.
Williams, you'll accompany the captain. No heroics, understood?
Aye, aye, Commander.
I will have the ordnance loaded onto the Normandy and brief your crew on its detonation sequencing. Do you have any questions before we go, Commander?
The Normandy's picking me up. How will your teams escape the blast?
We will engage the Geth as long as possible. Once the bomb is in place, we will fall back to try and escape the blast radius. If we move quickly, we should be able to escape with acceptable casualties. If not, then our memories will live on as martyrs to a greater cause.
You talk like this is a suicide mission.
I won't lie to you, Commander. There is a chance none of us will survive this assault, even your team. But we do what is necessary.
I want to know more about the bomb. How reliable is it going to be?
Its reliability depends on the person arming it, but it will do the job. The drive system is highly impervious to damage from external sources. Once it has been armed, very little can stop it. The key is getting it into place and armed before the Geth can stop us.
Okay, I'm ready.
Let's do this.
Excellent. Then if you'll excuse me, I need to prepare my men.
Well, this is it. Don't do anything stupid while I'm gone, LT. You too, Commander.
We'll be fine. You'll see.
Yeah, I just... Good luck.
Is there something you want to say, Chief?
I don't know. It's just weird. Going under someone else's command. I've got used to working with you. All of you.
Don't worry. We'll see you on the other side.
She's gonna die.
I know. It's been an honor serving with you, Commander.
You're gonna die. Do they both die? Am I choosing who to kill? Oh, this is so shit.
It's a dangerous situation. Keep your eyes open and be ready for anything.
You bet, Commander.
You all know the mission and what is at stake. I have come to trust each of you with my life. But I have also heard murmurs of discontent. I share your concerns. We are trained for espionage. We would be legends, but the records are sealed. Glorying in battle is not our way. Think of our heroes. A silent step who defeated a nation with a single shot. Or the ever alert who kept armies at bay with hidden threats. These giants do not seem to give us solace here, but they are not all that we are. Before the network, there was the fleet. Before diplomacy, there were soldiers. Our influence stopped Arachni, but before that, we held the line. Our influence stopped the Krogan, but before that, we held the line. Our influence will stop Saren. In the battle today, we will hold the line. Good luck, Commander. I hope we will meet again. Check. Do you read me, Commander?
Yep.
Loud and clear.
Good. We'll start our push. We'll try to make it to the AA guns, but it might be up to you to finish the job. And Commander, if you see any way to undermine their defenses, we could definitely use the help.
Alrighty.